I'm Don Pearson, Chief Strategy Officer for Inductive Automation. We're very excited to be participating in the National Formosa University 5G Smart Lab and to be making our Ignition software available for this project. Ignition is an industrial application platform with tools for building solutions in human-machine interface, or HMI, supervisory control and data acquisition, or SCADA, and the Industrial Internet of Things, also known as IIoT. Ignition is used in virtually every industry in more than 100 countries. Ignition is a strong IIoT platform for smart factories. It's built on open standards such as SQL, Python, Java, OPC UA, and MQTT. It's part of an open, diverse IIoT ecosystem that's vendor agnostic, and it's cross-platform with an open API. Ignition is focused on improving the effectiveness of operations technology, or OT. It's built on open IT and OT standards to easily connect to virtually any PLC, device, or database. Ignition gives users one platform that connects to all IIoT devices and data for a factory. Its flexibility allows users to easily set up their architecture and create the industrial applications they need. Ignition also provides unlimited licensing. It's sold by the server, so one license gives customers an unlimited number of clients, tags, and connections to build the exact system they need. It lets organizations connect thousands of devices and collect millions of data points in an affordable manner. Ignition has been disrupting the industrial software industry since it was launched over 10 years ago. We've greatly expanded our customer base consistently every year as more and more organizations leverage the power of Ignition. Now I'd like to introduce Arlen Nipper, President and CTO of CirrusLink Solutions and co-inventor of MQTT. We have a strong strategic partnership with CirrusLink. Arlen, how does CirrusLink enable smart factories?
First of all, Don, I just wanted to say that we at CirrusLink are excited to participate in the 5G Smart Lab and to be making our Ignition MQTT modules available for the project. CirrusLink provides MQTT-centric software solutions for industrial automation and has developed the IIoT MQTT modules for the Ignition platform. In the last few years, MQTT has emerged as the dominant messaging transport for IIoT solutions globally. MQTT was originally developed over 20 years ago by Andy Stanford Clark from IBM and myself to optimize mission-critical real-time SCADA systems over VSAT-based TCP/IP infrastructure with 300 bytes per second of data rates. Now, 20 years later, MQTT is positioned to take full advantage of 5G technology. Digital transformation and the goals of the 5G Smart Lab align perfectly with the Ignition platform and MQTT. Utilizing an MQTT infrastructure uniquely provides customers with the ability to create solutions that, number one, decouple devices from applications, connecting devices to infrastructure instead. Number two, provide a single source of truth for all process variable measurements. And number three, be able to demonstrate a superior operational solution. The primary focus of Inductive Automation and CirrusLink is to provide tools and technology to enable superior OT infrastructures that are IT-enabled without requiring any special coding. It's all about providing tools on platforms that factory personnel use daily instead of having to write code in an operating system, which requires special IT expertise and is hard, if not impossible, to scale across the factory. Providing an OT-centric set of tools on the Ignition platform frees our customers to create best-in-class OT solutions that are natively ready to connect into modern IT and cloud infrastructures.
Thanks, Arlen. I'd also like to introduce Travis Cox. He's our co-director of sales engineering and inductive automation. Travis, how is Ignition aiding the development of smarter factories?
Thank you, Don. Ignition is fully cross-platform and runs on Windows, Linux, and Mac OS. That gives you virtually unlimited deployment options on physical hardware, virtual environments, and managed services. It allows for seamless integration with other operational and enterprise systems and with the cloud. Ignition gets real-time data to anyone, anywhere, on any screen. With our server-centric web deployment model, you can instantly launch an unlimited number of web clients from an on-premises or cloud-based server. Ignition's modular architecture makes it easy to customize your system by building the exact industrial automation applications you need, anywhere from a standalone HMI to a full enterprise solution. With our Edge products, Edge computing is easier and more affordable than ever, so you can extend your data collection, visualization, and system management all the way to the edge of your network. And we brought some really powerful capabilities to mobile devices. You can easily build full-fledged, pure web, industrial applications for the monitoring and control of your process directly from your mobile device, desktop, and touch panel. Ignition's mobile solution has mobile responsive design, so it automatically adapts to fit screens of any size, giving you a personalized view into your unique processes, optimized for whatever device you're using. And it unlocks the power of your mobile device to open up a new world of possibilities for your industrial applications. You can harness the full power of your mobile device's GPS, accelerometer, camera, barcode scanner, touch gestures, and other sensors to create the next generation of smart industrial applications. Ignition was built from the ground up with modern cybersecurity protocols at the forefront of development. It supports industry-leading encryption protocols and is compatible with today's federated identity infrastructure. Its permissions model enables role-based security for complete system protection. Simply put, the Ignition platform allows any organization to solve real challenges and to create a superior architecture and OT system. It also lays a foundation to extend, expand, and scale your systems easily.
Travis, thanks so much. And once again, I just want to say how really pleased we are to be part of the 5G Smart Lab. We're very pleased to collaborate with the other organizations involved in this, and we look forward to bringing any value we can to this project.